Alright. This piece right here, that's the neck meat. Right there you can see the eye. And that's the seam I was talking about for the short ribs.
Yeah.
So you take where this is, you take that off first. That goes right in your trim bucket. Then you take off the short ribs right there. Okay. Now what you do with the short ribs, you square it up on one side, get that fat chunk out of there. Where that fat is, you go a little bit before that, you chunk that end off. You square up the sides. Get all that fat and grizzle and shit off of there. And now, you want it to look like that, the marbling. So what I do is I'll stand up where the marbling's longer, and I'll butterfly it open. It makes the back look fuller. And then you just cut it just like you do country style ribs. So that's your short ribs. You take all this grizzle and shit off. All that shit off. Alright, so we took the neck off here, the neck meat, and the short ribs there. Where you took the neck meat off, that's where you start. This is your soup chuck. So you flip it over, and you just cut like gross thickness, and that's your soup chuck. And then like that, if you need steaks, you cut steak thickness, typically chuck roast. You just cut them thick, all the way down. So about maybe once you get into that, because you'll see, like, it looked like that there, that was like a chuck roast, but then it starts losing some of that. And then this end, if you stand it up and get your fingers in that seam, you can peel the eye right out. That goes in your trim bucket. So here's your eye. And you got your chuck eye steaks as well. That's it.
So you start on the end opposite of the eye.
Yep, you start on the end that you take the neck meat off of.